back to my fifth Roblox unboxing Roblox minifigures number 5. And yeah, let's just get started. I think I know what this one is. It's that girl with the pink hair. The Roblox girl package from Roblox. Just put that in there. Okay. Yes it is.
Oh, you can't see it.
Oh, right here.
Hold on, we'll go under the light.
So guys, we went under the light and I don't know if you guys could see it. It says Roblox on her shirt right there. She has a pretty, very smiley face. So yeah, I'm gonna go back to our original spot. So yeah guys, that was the first one. So we have 3 more to go. So as I said in the very first one, I keep saying it, but I kind of like duplicates because, you know, you can set them on the side, like say this is a duplicate and then that's a duplicate and then on the side, and then you can go in with 3 of them if there's enough room. So this one is not a duplicate, okay. Decent, cool, nice. Yeah, it's new. Just gonna open that. Okay. It's got this crazy cool hat. Wow. Goes the other way. Anyways guys, this is the final reveal. Well, not the final one, but the second one. It looks pretty cool. It has some pretty cool shading on it. I'm fine with duplicates. Like, they're cool. This is a duplicate of that same guy. I'm actually glad I got the duplicate of that guy. Because, you know, like you could trade them for other ones and all that stuff like that. So let's just...
Last one.
The last one. Yes, it's the last one. This is the last one on the series and it's a duplicate of her. Yes, I like, because I can put her on the side and then those two on the other side like that. And then I can put one in the middle, which is very cool. I love duplicates and they're amazing. Anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys on the next video. Bye guys.